Apparently the courier delivered the money as planned, but she's not showing up to collect it.
Well, I'm not going to wait around here forever for her to show up.
Oh, Steph.
No, look, I'm sorry, but this is so typical Velda. She's probably got a better offer.
I think you've misjudged her.
No, I haven't. Look, I really like her. She's a lot of fun, but she's chronically selfish. If all you've got is some milk bar and whoop-whoop to go by, I'm out of here.
Can I get a word in edgeways? Velda has had groceries delivered to her flat from this milk bar. Now, the owner's given me the name of the street she lives in, but not the number. Confidentiality or something. So, are you coming or not?
Well, that was a pointless exercise.
You know, she told me she really needed this money. There's got to be some reason why she's not come back here to pick it up.
Well, we can't just stand around here all day hoping she'll appear.
I suppose not.
It's just the way she is, Lou. Hey, is that Stella and Blanche?
She could be long gone by now. Hey.
Velda? Velda. Velda, speak to me. It's Steph. Velda, what are you doing here?
Everything's going to be all right. It's going to be fine.